Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today, we got a special Christmas load. We got the Christmas event going on. Christmas Winter Wonderland. We need to deliver... I don't know, this kind of confused me for some reason, but personal goal is deliver 15. At least one delivery to or from each depot. So, I picked this load. I can't do it because I already got the load. Got a load of Christmas cocoa powder. And it doesn't have no destination on it. It says marigolds. Not too sure where it has to go. So we got these things right here. I don't know what those are. Are those swirly lines? That's what's getting me. I guess we just, is that where we got to deliver the load, I guess, maybe? I really don't know. Check and see.
Ready to roll.
That's the only thing I know to do. Alright. So we're out of here. I'm sure I'll figure it out since I do like a load or two.
Turn right. Never mind. I'll find a new route. Turn right.
Didn't say it had to be at least 100 miles. No. But Christmas Wonderland is available to use using it. Authorizes accept any event cargo. Find it on the map and navigate to it. Special sparkles. Deliver the load to its destination or travel to a random city for a new job. Qualify, blah blah blah. Like I said, I just had to do it and figure it out myself, I guess. Just no reason it's not clicking in my bush of a brain I got.
Keep left, and then turn left.
But I did end up buying a garage. I bought the one in Topeka, left. Kansas. I was going to Kansas City, but Kansas City doesn't have a garage, so... pick the next closest town. I guess maybe those spiraling things are portals that he's talking about. Just take it to there, to the portal thing, I guess.
keep right, and then turn right. Keep left, and then turn left.
I need to clean up a trash around the dumpster right there. Holy
turn
shit.
Turn left.
I think there's more trash around the dumpster than was in it. Stop engine. Enter following key to go through the portal. Okay. Topeka to the chocolate factory. That's where we gotta go. We're in Topeka though. Ah, shit. What the weather trucker? I've got it. I'm getting it. All right. We're starting to figure this shit out. Cool, what's going on? Roads all covered in snow. My Christmas tree got lights in it. thought that American Truck Simulator would actually make a snow map. But they've done it. To unload your cargo. Chance, son of a bitch. Alright, that's $5,000 made right there, 107 miles. What else they got? Guess I can get a load back out of here, can I? These loads are coming out of here, actually. Does that make any... I don't know. Okay. Give it a try, I guess.
Okay, here we go.
Five. Four more to get. Cargo is ready to be loaded into the loading area. Thank you. a little bit heavier now. The other one was 43,000 pounds. I guess we'll just head back to the portal, right? I mean, that kind of makes sense.
Time to hit the road.
Broke my light on my bumper. Probably broke it. Damn dumbass hard snow. Parking lot. Synchronizing your products with World of Trucks.
Finding a new route.
I think the holiday load should pay a little bit more. Well, that count as a, didn't count.
Let's do this. Turn left. right, and then exit right. Exit right. Straight on.
Put the traffic light mod in, huh? Or did that take 4 fucking years? How do you buy around? But I still don't really understand it.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
Turn left, turn left. We keep turning left, we're going to go around circles.
Turn left.
Don't get paid by the mile, but it's not the actual mile. It's a book mile. Christmas is going to be over with by the time this light changes. Kind of strange, I don't see no AI cars or others coming behind us. Surfboards? Walking under a surfboard in the middle of Washington.
Have arrived at your destination. Your ramp guidance is now finished.
My guidance is now finished. Chocolate factory to Omak. 12 grand. Let's look at this. See. Personal goal is to complete 15 deliveries, including one delivery to and from each depot. I have 15 of them. I got two. Oh, all right. I'm getting it now. Okay, I understand what to do. Gotcha. Quoted or not? I don't think there's no portals in this town. Grand Collie. Here. That guy's a nuttern. Nuttern. AWO 1785 is going to take a lot of pictures. Color's too vibrant on it, though.
Time to hit the road.
Don't hit the road in my heart. I'm going to hold that big old 6.5T slab right over there.
Finally, we are here.
Let's take a look. Alright, well, let's get out of here. I go all the way over here to hit the portal. I don't have to, I can just go straight down and hit it here. I thought this portal over here was like right up in here somewhere. I was gonna do the double portal.
Drive safe. Get ready to turn left. Turn left, and then turn right.
Turn left.
Right.
How the fuck did you get down in that race? Down the fucking... Go hit the sign. Thank you.
ready to turn right.
Ready to turn right.
Turn right. Go straight on. Recomputing. Left. Exit left. Find a new route.
Find a new route.
Damn. Rerouting.
Looks pretty cool. Arts workshop, huh? Oh, I got the clutch in, shut up. And put me back in fucking high range.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Miles, 20 minutes, 33.5 gallons of fuel, $2,105 earned. Now we're going to edit it here, end this here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.